And here's Mitrovic. Played out to the left flank. Played back in. Well, the counter could be on here. Dinks one through. Now it's Mohamed Salah. He's shifting through the gate. And the finish!
Listen, I've experienced that both for and against, and you won't have to guess which one I preferred.
Well, was he ever going to miss that?
Of course he wasn't.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.